Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Good morning children. Sobahul khair. Sobahul nur. Very good. Kaifa haluka? Bi khairi. Alhamdulillah. Very good. Now you able to recognize and to remember about kaifa haluka and sabahul khair. So, you have done your math and math activity book about addition. Now, we will learn about Arabic fun words. Yay! Oh, about father. What is father in Arabic? Father means abun. Abun. Good job, children. How about the ammun? How about the ammun, children? What is ammun in English? Ammun is uncle from your father. Jadi, abang atau adik laki-laki dari ayah kita sebut paman dan di bahasa Arabnya kita sebut dengan ammun. Ammun. Very good. Ammun is uncle from your father's side. The second is ammatun. Ammatun. Hazihi ammatun. Siapa ini ya? Adik atau kakak perempuan dari ayah kita sebut bibi. Di dalam bahasa Arab kita sebut ammatun. 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 Very good. Ma haza? Haza khalun. Ini siapa ya? Khalun. Khalun in bahasa Indonesia adalah paman. Abang atau adik laki-laki dari ibu kita sebut khalun. In English we say uncle. Khalun. 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 Very good. Ma hazihi? Hazihi khalatun. Khalatun. Siapa ini? Ini khalatun. Adik atau kakak perempuan dari ibu. Di Arabik kita sebut khalatun. Khalatun. Or in English we say auntie. Very good. X is sodikun. 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 Sodikun is your friend. Sodikun adalah teman laki-laki kamu. Nah, sodikun. Sodikun is your friend. And he is a boy. Very good. The last is sodikotun. 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 Sodikotun is your friend. And she is a girl. Sodikotun adalah teman perempuan kamu. Sodikotun. Sodikotun is your friend. You know the family member in Arabic. I want you to find your Arabic fun words and open page 27. Don't forget to arrange the letter. Thank you for watching, children. See you on Monday, insyaallah. Bye-bye. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.